Dental offices will look a lot different when they begin taking patients again on Monday.
We have what we call universal precautions, which means we've always, for 20, 30 years that I've been practicing, we've always treated everybody like they have every pathogen there is.
The protocols in place to help employees and patients feel comfortable. Beginning Monday, some dental offices will begin taking patients for non-emergency procedures, but it won't be like going to the dentist before the stay-at-home order. 10 News reporter Matt Boone spoke to a dentist about the lengths that he is taking to protect patients and employees in order to reopen.
The super dentist offices, known for their kid-friendly waiting rooms, will look very different when they begin taking patients again on Monday.
They can check in from their car, they can do all their paperwork digitally and fill it out on their phones and just text it to us.
Dr. Kami Haas is the co-founder and CEO. He says everyone will be screened before coming inside and must wear a mask.
We feel really, really good about inviting our patients and our neighbors and our friends back to our offices.
In order to resume non-emergency services, the state says they must have 2 weeks of PPE on hand, which Dr. Haas says they've obtained.
That's one of the absolute musts before any dental office can resume operations. And that's been very difficult and challenging, as you can imagine. We've been able to secure all the necessary PPEs for everybody, so we feel very good about it.
Dentists have been deemed high risk for exposure, though he says the industry has always followed strict infection control protocols.
We've always, for 20, 30 years that I've been practicing, we've always treated everybody like they have every pathogen there is.
Still, it will be a process to make sure employees and patients are comfortable.
We have a lot of training in place for our crew members before we restart and reopen our offices. And so speed is not really our goal. Our goal is to make sure everything's safe for every single person that's in the office.
Things like teeth cleanings and orthodonture will resume, though teeth whitening and veneers likely will remain on hold.
It's not going to be easy. It's not going to be overnight, but eventually we're going to get back and we're going to do a great job taking care of our patients.
Matt Boone, 10 News.